Gamers and Graphite, and we are back again on the Peninsula Island. Where was I? Oh, yeah, yeah, the sun was going down. Some more wheat, yay. We're becoming more self-sufficient on the island. We don't need to go out to the mainland for anything. Oh, I'm trying to debate whether or not to open up this wall a little bit more. I think I might. Just kind of peek on what's on the other side. I hear something. What is that? Man, that's really creepy sounding. Can't tell what that is. I need more wood. Huh. Sad. Okay. Ha, I forgot to turn off my phone. Alright, do I have any more wood? Oh, man. I'm not that self-sufficient, I guess. Because I don't have... Oh, ha ha ha! I do. Look at that. And it looks like when the day comes tomorrow, I'm going to have to go find some more wood. I don't remember what that sound is. I can't see it. Well, I guess it's safe to do this. I can't even reach that far. There we go. Problem is, there we go. Ha ha! Now, we can excavate this area. Even though I can't see what is making that sound. I don't think it's a goo. I don't think goos make that sound. I'm gonna have to find out, I guess. I hate finding out. It usually means I get hurt. Must be down below me. That's probably what it is. No? I guess not. Anybody else creeped out by that sound? I'm creeped out by that sound. That's why. It's like directly right below me. Well, you know what? We're not gonna let that thing get up. Take that. Ow. Ooh. Ow. Ha. Take that. That's what I get for trying to expand. Ha! I took an arrow to the knee. Look at that. I used to be a Minecrafter until I took an arrow to the knee. Well, I could either go down or I could expand out. Choices, choices. Thank you. I know. To some of you, the other die-hard Minecrafters out there, I'm being kind of a wimp about this. I don't care. Safety first. We'll put one. That way I can hide around it if I need to block. Can I expand this a little bit, maybe? Uh-oh. Zombie? Haha. Hello, Mr. Zombies. This is your worst nightmare. The Steve. Uh-oh. Is that bone arrow? Well, I don't see any more zombies or big baddies. Oh, I see a creeper. Didn't want to do that. Creeper would not be good. See you, Mr. Creeper. Where'd that creeper go? Ooh, daytime. That's weird. Why doesn't it just okay? Need more sticks. Nighttime. Let's plant a tree. Oh, that tree grew quick. Take that, pig. Invasion of the cows. Kill all cows on sight. Trying to be a hero cow. Oh, hey there. Interesting. Wouldn't want to fall down that hole. And just watch, I'm going to fall down the hole. That's pretty interesting. Oh, that's probably the creeper from last time. Ooh, an apple. Where's the sun at? About halfway, I better get back. Kill all cows. Looks like Pokey from the show Gumby. I don't know why I didn't set up here. This would be a better location than the island. Whoa, way better. Look, there's even a cave. Oh, I'm already set up over there, though. Oof. all these animals. So many animals, so little time. I should really get a boat. Gotta get every last piece of wood. Well, I'll never be lack for food, that's for sure. Time to build the rest of the staircase to this castle. I should have brought more dirt with me. Yeah, we want it just a little bit further up. Always that happens. Third time's the charm. Really? That's good. Oh, didn't know that was there. Let's see, what level are we gonna make this? I think about this height will be fine. Ugh. And then we're gonna go down here. One more? Well, sure, why not? Well, yeah, sure, why not? Oof. Really? There we go. Oop, it's about time to get back down before it gets too dark. It's gonna look like a real castle one of these days. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to call it a night. I will catch you guys later.